Installing a three-phase socket outlet, you will need a cable, and this is one of the cables that can be used. This is the armored cable, which has got armoring that is there to protect the cable from mechanical damages.